Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to prepare dosa red chili chutney. It's eaten mostly in South India and a lot of dosas and other types of uttapams. And the ingredients are 15 to 20 red chilies, 15 to 20 garlic cloves, 100 grams of roasted chana dal, 4 to 5 pieces of soaked tamarind, half tablespoon of salt. You can also add coconut, it is optional. First we need to soak the tamarind in water for about 5 to 10 minutes. Then we can roast the chana dal on low flame for a few minutes. After roasting, allow the chana dal to cool down. First, we need to grind the chana dal into a fine powder. Here goes chana dal, and we get the fine powder. It takes around 2 minutes. Then we need to add the chilies, garlic cloves, and salt, and grind it well. This combination makes it spicy, the garlic and the chilies. So you can apply the chutney on dosa as you want. And here goes the soaked tamarind, and to grind it now. After grinding all these ingredients, you need to add the chana dal powder to it, and you need to grind the whole mixture for about 10 to 15 seconds. So your chutney is almost ready. Can serve it with dosa. I hope this video was easy and helpful, and for many such recipes you can always visit my YouTube channel. The links are in the description box. Thank you for watching.